and Trico left this building, it was left abandoned and empty. And this is a story that we're going to hear over and over again as we look at some of the structures that we see in this exhibition. But unlike some of the structures included here, Trimaine was reimagined, and it was really one of the first reuse factories. And it's such a vibrant part of this community now, I thought it was exciting to take a look at the buildings that maybe are not being looked at in the same way. And Justina's project was an ideal way to do that. So after a 6-month residency, she researched these buildings here in our neighborhood, and using her process, she made these amazing objects.